Alright everyone, Citizen Bradlee here, back with Singularity. Yeah, notes. Medkit, full. This. Notes. Amazing. Nothing new, nothing old, but something blue. Yeah, that's awesome. Increase pulse damage, knockback, increase max health, improve all weapons accuracy. I could have got that if I hold off. Well, didn't mean to do that. Wax on, wax off. Wax on, wax off. Wax off. Bad. Okay. Nope. Blah 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 blah. Whatever. Looks painful, let's do it. Oh no! Oh man, they gave me a fancier one. I love it! Holy crap. Awesome. Nope. Damn it. Change the past, change the present. Hero, blah. only thing I hate, I can't tell what I'm supposed to be doing. So like, oh, pad blah, pad this. Don't know what that means. Use a freaking Xbox controller. Oh, wake up. Oh. Here we go. There we go. Put you down there and do you again. God dang it. Stop doing that. Awesome sauce. I like pina coladas and shooting you in the brain.
You have to find an elevator. It will take you to the upper floor of the administration building. All other ways are blocked.
Ho. Ho. That was cool. Let's do this singularity. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, dude. Aw, oh, dude, I didn't know that takes my stuff. Ah, oh, crap. Ow. Leave me the fudge alone. Leave me alone. Of course you would. There. Yeah, go, yeah. And presto chingo. Jesus. Hey, man. Literally. Having a good time. Do 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 do.
You must take the elevator to the upper floor.
Starting to. It's been to forget. It's been too long. Huh. That looks like a cool container. Lame. Oh, well, I don't really look. See, could have missed that. Aren't you glad you looked now? A little. To tell the truth, yes, I'm glad I looked. Let's hit that button.
Oh.
Stay back, boy. Oh, for junks. Oh. Bat. No. No. Up. Oh. Nope. Well, nothing. He's gonna do it. Just disappears. Cup person just disappears. Still phone line.
This is the audio journal of Dr. Vasily Korkin. He visited me again late last night. Subject Alpha from the teleportation experiment. That's the fourth time in the last 2 weeks. He materialized out of nowhere. He seems to be more corporeal with every appearance. I must admit, he frightens me. A little. There is such malice.
Just
in
a little.
Eyes.
Alright, everyone. I'm gonna end it here. This was Citizen Bradlee, and see you later.